Vande Mataram. Dear friends, welcome back to my channel, Courtroom Battles. In a sensational revelation before the Honorable Supreme Court of India, Senior Advocate Mr. Prashant Bhushan, who was earlier convicted by the Honorable Supreme Court of India for criminal contempt of court, has refused to render his apology before the Supreme Court of India. In a 2.5 hour long hearing in the Supreme Court of India, when Honorable Justice Arun Mishra asked Mr. Bhushan to reconsider his tweets and consider to change the statement, Mr. Bhushan sternly replied that I may consider it, but I don't think there would be any substantial change. Your Lordship should not waste the time and pass the decision. This is a stunning blow to the Supreme Court of India, wherein a senior advocate has flatly refused to apologize on his tweets. As we all know, he has made 2 tweets severely criticizing the functioning of the Supreme Court of India. Please watch my earlier videos on these 2 tweets. Mr. Bhushan has criticized the Honorable Chief Justice of India when he was holidaying in Nagpur and found to have been seated on a Harley Davidson bike without wearing a mask and helmet. In another tweet, Mr. Bhushan has criticized the functioning of last 4 Chief Justices of India and stated that the Supreme Court of India was involved in destruction of democracy in this country. In a long affidavit filed by Mr. Bhushan, he has entirely criticized 4 Chief Justices and stated that the democracy was killed by these Chief Justices. Mr. Bhushan was convicted for the criminal contempt.
Mr. Prashant Bhushan has refused to apologize to the Supreme Court of India, and he is standing for the fundamental rights of the citizens of India, freedom of speech. Lot of support has already been generated to Mr. Prashant Bhushan. Bar Association of India has openly come up in his support. More than 3,000 lawyers have signed petition in his support. There are several eminent judges from Supreme Court of India who have supported Mr. Bhushan openly. Prominent judges are Justice Ruma Pal, Justice B. Sudarshan Reddy, Justice G. S. Singhvi, Justice Aftab Alam, Justice Madan Lokur, Justice Gopal Gowda, Justice Kurian Joseph, Justice M. N. Lodha, Justice A. P. Shah, former Chief Justice of Delhi High Court, Justice N. K. Sodhi, former Chief Justice Kerala High Court, Justice Anjana Prakash, former High Court Judge, Patna High Court, Justice V. S. Dave, former Judge, Rajasthan High Court. Dear friends, Senior Advocate Soli Sorabji, who is a former Attorney General of India, has openly come up in support of Mr. Bhushan. He said, Mr. Prashant Bhushan is a responsible person. Court must give opportunity to him to prove allegation of corruptions. If Mr. Bhushan is punished, then status of Supreme Court will be reduced in the mind of a common man. Don't punish a person who brings allegations of corruption against some judges. Instead, we should take action against the corrupt judges. Judges are threatening Mr. Bhushan to protect their so-called dignity, which is not so good. Senior Advocate Sanjay Hegde on Live Law said, it is a bad day for court. If Mr. Bhushan's 2 tweets can bring down authority of Supreme Court, then the court is not as strong as we have imagined it to be. When contempt jurisdiction is used to stifle free speech, then it does not add authority of the court. Those 2 tweets were no way obstructing the administration of justice. Senior Counsel Advocate Kapil Sibal, who was a former minister, said contempt jurisdiction is being used as a sledgehammer. Why are courts helpless when institutions that need to protect the constitution and the laws show open contempt for both? Larger issues are at stake. History will judge the court for having let us down. In a fierce battle of arguments, Honorable Supreme Court, consisting of Justice Arun Mishra, Justice Bhushan Gawai and Justice Krishna Murari, again and again asked Mr. Bhushan to apologize, but Mr. Bhushan stood firm and he said he will not apologize to this court. The matter was adjourned and Justice Arun Mishra gave 3 days more time to Mr. Bhushan to reconsider his tweets. Let us see what happens next week when the Supreme Court resembles again in a fierce battle of fundamental rights. The contempt of court has come in way of Mr. Prashant Bhushan. Let us hope that the justice will prevail in this country.